Right Honorable Secretary General of Chama cha Mapinduzi, United Republic of Tanzania, the National Resistance Movement leadership is saddened by the passing on of one of the African charismatic leaders, His Excellency Dr. John Pombe Joseph Magufuli, that was announced on Wednesday, 17th March 2021. The National Resistance Movement joins the rest of the world to condole with the government of the United Republic of Tanzania, Chama cha Mapinduzi, and the family of the for the untimely death of the highly illustrious leader. His Excellency Dr. John Pombe Joseph Magufuli will be remembered as a statesman and nationalistic by excellence, Pan-Africanist who was dedicated to the holistic liberation and emancipation and preservation of the African race for the ever-emerging fringes of neo-colonialism of the African continent. At this difficult time, when the continent is mourning the passing on of one of its ideologically well-oriented leaders, the National Resistance Movement is confident that given the smooth transition within the Chama cha Mapinduzi, in which Her Excellency Samia Suluhu Hassan has assumed the office of the President of the United Republic of Tanzania, the correct trajectory of development will continue for the benefit of the United Republic of Tanzania, the East African community, and the African continent. On behalf of the National Resistance Movement, please accept our heartfelt condolences. Eternal life grant unto him. The National Resistance Movement takes this opportunity, even at this difficult time of your country, to avail and renew to the Chama cha Mapinduzi the assurance of the National Resistance Movement's highest esteem and considerations.